As drugs go, alcohol is wildly popular. In 2022, over 60% of American adults reported consuming alcohol. So let's take a look at how alcohol affects the body. When you drink, the alcohol from your beverage of choice is absorbed through the lining of the stomach and small intestine. From there, it passes into your bloodstream. If you've heard of blood alcohol concentration, or BAC, that's a measure of how much alcohol is present in your bloodstream at a given time. BAC hits its peak about an hour after you've consumed a drink, assuming your stomach is otherwise empty. Alcohol is then steadily removed from the blood. The liver is responsible for eliminating around 90% of the alcohol from your bloodstream. The rest is removed through urine, sweat, and exhalation. Blood from the stomach and small intestine enters the liver through the hepatic portal vein. Within the liver, enzymes break down alcohol. So now that we've covered how the body metabolizes alcohol, what about the effects of alcohol we can feel, like lowered inhibitions and lack of coordination? Alcohol is a central nervous system depressant, which means that it slows down communication between neurons in the brain. For example, it inhibits signal transmission between neurons by binding to GABA receptors. GABA is an inhibitory neurotransmitter. Alcohol also inhibits glutamate, an excitatory neurotransmitter, and causes the release of dopamine and serotonin. Because of the way it impacts brain function and interacts with these neurotransmitters, alcohol consumption can lead to feelings of relaxation and well-being. However, it also impairs coordination, decision-making, emotional regulation, and memory. Long-term, consuming alcohol can have some not-so-great effects on the body. Moderate and heavy drinkers are more likely to develop cancers of the oral cavity and pharynx, as well as colorectal and liver cancers. Heavy drinking can also lead to diseases of the liver, such as fatty liver, cirrhosis, and hepatitis. There is no safe amount of alcohol to consume during pregnancy. When a pregnant person drinks alcohol, alcohol passes through the bloodstream into the fetus's blood via the umbilical cord and causes disruptions in the fetus's development. This can lead to premature birth, birth defects, and a range of disorders known as fetal alcohol spectrum disorders. Some people who drink develop alcohol use disorder, or AUD, which involves an impaired ability to control alcohol consumption or stop consuming alcohol regardless of consequences. AUD can be treated through support groups and therapy, and there are even some medications that can block the effects of alcohol and reduce cravings. Visible Body Suite has all the 3D resources you need to study the digestive system and the nervous system. Learn more at visiblebody.com/vbsuite.